back to Tuscaloosa with post-game reaction from Mr. Barker. Take it, Mike.
Jay, unofficially 395 yards passing, two touchdowns, and enough escapes to make Houdini proud out there. Your feelings, your thoughts on this great victory over Georgia.
First off, right now, I just want to thank my Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, because I've had so many criticisms, and the Lord says in the Bible that if you just humble yourself, therefore under his mighty hand, that he will lift you up in due time, and this has been due time for me, and I just thank the Lord so much. Just thank so much for the team, the defense that we have, and just the guys that are just around me. I can't express how much I love them, and I just love to win, and it's been a great game for me, and it wasn't all me. It was these other guys giving me the protection up there. The offensive line did a great job all day long for me.
You were of your record. It is now 28-1-1.
I tell you, like I said, that's not just me. That's my whole team, and I love them to death, and they compete with me, and we just want to win as many games as possible. But we got to put this behind us now and just get focused on our next one.
Jay, congratulations. Back to you, Chris.
All right, Mike, Jay Barker owes a lot of that great record as it started to his defense, but tonight he earned this one. They bashed him for so long. It's great when you win, they come around and pat you on the back.
This is the beginning of a new day. God has given me this day to use as I will. I can waste it, or I can use it for good. What I do today is very important, because I'm exchanging the day of my life for it. When tomorrow comes, this day will be gone forever, leaving something in its place I have traded for it. I want it to be gain, not loss, good, not evil, success, not failure, in order that I shall not forget the price I paid for it.
Jay Barker, what an evening for him. 395 yards passing, two touchdowns. Gets rid of it, finds Williams. Williams, gone. Sherman Williams, touchdown Bama. Just like that.
A nickel package in for Ohio State. They pick up the first, and that's Sherman Williams.